tale continues. Last time, I made my way to the waterfall. I'm now in the waterfall area. Now, I'm ready to continue on this epic adventure. But first, I'm going to use this duck. This little bird wants to carry you across. Is that the bird's offer? Yeah, let's do it. Whee! Go, little buddy, go! This boat wants to carry your cross. Yay, take me back! Hey, music's so cool. My number's not out. So I'm going on an adventure. The way up here, what's the sign? North. Bloop Acres. East, Hotland. And the Timmy Village. I will find the Timmy Village. Is it here? Oh, hi. Whoa there. I've got some neat junk for sale. Anything you want to know? Who are you? I've been around a long time. Maybe too long. Studying history sure is easy when you've lived through so much of it yourself. Right? Tell me about that emblem. Eh? You don't know what that is? Well, they teach you kids in school nowadays. That's the Deltarune. The Deltarune. I'm gonna say rune. The Deltarune. The emblem of our kingdom. The kingdom. Of monsters. Wahaha! Great name, huh? It's as I always say. Old King Fluffy Buns can't name for beans. Oh, new topic. Okay. That emblem actually predates written history. The original meaning has been lost to time. All we know is that the triangle symbolizes us monsters below, and the wing circle above symbolizes something else. Most people say it's the angel from the prophecy. Alright, prophecy? Oh yeah, the prophecy. Legend has it, an angel who has seen the surface will descend from above and bring us freedom. Lately, the people have been taking a bleaker outlook, calling that winged circle the angel death, a harbinger of destruction waiting to free us from this mortal realm. In my opinion, when I see that little circle, I just think it looks neat. What about the king? King Fluffy Buns? He's a friendly, happy-go-lucky kind of guy. If you keep walking around long enough, you'll probably meet him. He loves to walk around and talk to people. Eh? Why do I call Dreamer Fluffy Buns? Oh, that's a great story! I don't remember it. Will you come back much later? I'm sure I'll have it remembered by then. And finally, about Undyne. Undyne? Yeah, she's a local hero around here. Through grit and determination alone, she fought her way to the top of the royal guard. Actually, she just came through here asking about someone who looked just like you. Uh-oh. I might watch your back, kid, and buy some items. I might just say you hi. Mwahaha! Okay, exit. Don't be shy now. Well, what you doing? Crabapple? Heals 18 health. Okay. CT. It increases my speed. Cool. Crowley glasses. Armor. Okay, the armor is 5 defense, but it's minus 2 defense. I don't want none of that. I don't want to build up my weapon because I'm not trying to kill. Give me this crab apple. Okay, I'm done. Wait, sleeping on itself. I'm trying to get rid of my junk, not get more of it. Though, I've heard if you want to sell stuff, the Temi Village is your best bet. What is it? I remember. Well, curse you, Turtle. Be careful out there, kid. I'll do my best. Well, it takes care of that. Here's a box? Yes. I am full. Astronaut food. Astronaut food? Let me look at that. Astronaut food. 21 for feeding a pet. For feeding a pet astronaut. Okay. What do these do? Body suits. Weapon at 7. Oh. Well, I'm gonna put that in the box then. Because I don't want to increase any of my attack. Okay. I don't know what the heck Dogger's do is, but I don't think I want to know. I'm keeping my stick. The snowman piece, cinnamon bun, ice cream, afternoon food, and crab apple. I'm sorry, but what's dog residue? I wanna look this stuff up. Dog item, jigsaw puzzle left unfinished by a dog. Oh, well, that's good to know. Into the box it goes. But I don't need it. There we go. Oh, okay. I came from the left, so let's go down. Oh, this is where I find that Lobbity Dobbity guy. The reason why I call him Lobbity Dobbity is because of if Undertale was realistic. I don't know the actual name of that thing. Well, let's go to the right then. I will find the Temi Village. Hurt, beaten, and fearful for our lives, we surrender to the humans. 7 of the greatest magicians sealed us on the ground with a magic spell. Anything can enter through the seal, but only beings with a powerful soul can leave. There was only one way to reverse this spell. If a huge power, equivalent to 7 human souls, attacks the barrier, it will be destroyed. Oh, Jesus! Okay, that threw me off guard. But this cursed place has no entrances or exits. There was no way a human could come here. We'll remain trapped down here forever. I'm gonna find a Temi Village! Okay, now these mushrooms will be useful. Because when they're lit, when I light them up, they reveal paths. Historia. Huh, what? Special enemy Timmy appears here to defeat you!
Hoi!
Hey, Timmy! Timmy, rated 10 out of 10. Love to peck you humans, but you're allergic! What? Whoa! No! Stop! Help! Okay. Hey, you want some Temi Flakes? Temi only wants the Temi Flakes.
No!
So hungry. Huh? Whoa! Temi is doing her errors. Feed Temi Flakes. Temi only wants the Temi Flakes. No! So hungry. This is a weird battle! How do I get on this good side? Contact Temi Flakes. You say hello to Temi.
Hoi!
It does say hoi, okay. Uh-oh. No! Not like this! No! Okay. Timmy's trying to glomp you. Oh! It's yellow! There you go. Aw, I didn't get any gold. That can't go up. Alright. Keep it going. Huh? I can't go any further. Why can't I go any further? Oh. Hey! I did it! I found the village! Ha 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 ha!
Hoi!
to Tempelage. Rich history of town. I actually found a village. Mission complete.
Hi.
I'm Timmy, and this is my friend, Timmy.
Hi.
I'm Timmy, and this is my friend, Timmy.
Hi. I'm Timmy.
Don't forget my friend. Hi. I'm Bob. All these Timmys, and then there's that one Bob. Check out Tem Shop. Yeah, yeah, I agree. Sub check Tem Shop. Humans, sub check.
Cute.
Tem,
watch egg.
Egg will hatch.
Tem,
proud parrot. It's hard boiled. That's a Tem. Very famous.
Very.
Tem hurt humans allergic to Tem. That's okay. Tem understand. Tem also allergic to Tem. Oh no! Oh my!
Please!
Mushroom dance. Mushroom dance. Whatever could it mean? It symbolizes my inner torment. Trapped here by my hyphae. My struggle to pull away, my struggle to escape, but alas, to no avail. Let's do that again. Mushroom dance, mushroom dance. Whatever could it mean? If only I could see the world above, but even if the barrier was open, how could I leave? One more time. Mushroom dance, mushroom dance, whatever could it mean? If only I could see the world above, but even if the barrier was open, how could I leave? Okay, that's the same thing. And I see you. Feeling of being watched. Well, that was all of them, and I went to every sign. Now let's come here.
Hey, welcome to the Tem Shop!
Template, template, templates. This only heals like 2 HP. Temp pursue higher education. That is 1,000 G. I can afford that.
Hoi! Hoi!
Yes, I'm going to sell this dog residue. Now I'm gonna sell this dog residue.
Hey! Welcome to the Tem Shop!
You want this residue?
Whoa! You got dog residues! I gotta have that dog residues! But I gotta pay for college! Tem always want when I dog residues!
Tem buy residues for 5G? Oh my god. Wow.
Hoi! Hoi!
I'm Teddy! Saying boy is fun.
Hoi!
Yeah. You feel something. You feel the determination. And say. Alright, later Tem Village, and later Bob. I found a Timmy Village. So after I go this way, I just have to keep going down. Ah, turn this almost away to the Tem Village. Now how the heck am I supposed to make it over there? Oh no. You walk into mold small. Who like to spell one of them? Mold small is very normal. You wiggle your hips. Suddenly. Whoa! What in the world? You're not the same! Ah! Ow! Mold big, mills about in the corner. Alright, mold big. Your attack is 18, your defense is 18. One size greater than mold average. Chassel wiggle. Yeah, okay. Nice. Yeah. Ah! I don't know how to deal with a mold bay. Do I lie down? I don't want to hug it. You lie down. Mold bay lies down too. Mold bay understands life now. Roar. Huh? What? Mold big, great, reservedly. This monster's crazy, I'm gonna die! I'ma hug it. You hug Mold big, ghost smile covers you. Your speed peak, oh man! I'm done right here. Slime sound. No, don't kill me! I don't know what to do. Give me the Cinnabon. Thank you. Why? Die! No! Ow! Leave me alone! What do I do with this stupid thing? I'm gonna unhug. You don't hug Mope. It appreciates your respect of its boundaries. Chastel Wiggle. Ow! Won't be seems comfortable with your presence. Oh, okay, so don't hug this thing and you'll be good. You won. Yay! Typical monster right there. But how do I get over there? There is no other path. Wait a minute. Nope, I thought I found something. Crap. Alright, how the freak am I gonna do this? That definitely makes things worse. Okay, hang on. Alright, that does that. No! Wash what an errand appeared! Oh, jeez. I'm giving myself some nice cream. Love yourself! I love you! You recover 15 HP. Scrub a dub! Woo! I'm sweating. What the heck? Oh! Ow! Ah! Shoot! Okay. Wash? Clean! The ass washer to clean you. It hops around excitedly. No! Give me the green! Oh, crap. Flex. Everyone flexes twice as hard. Okay. Why I survived. I will flex again. And then the next one should be it. Ow. Out we go. Yay! That just killed one. Whoa! Ah! Green means clean! Thank you. Oh! Oh no! Ah! My heart! I can't believe I lost. You cannot give up just yet. Micah, stay determined. Oh, my heart! Aw, good thing I stayed to the Tem Village. Now I need to figure out this freaking puzzle before I get into another battle. I don't feel like fighting. Oh, I don't think I ever went this way before. Oh no! Ow! Curse it. Unhug. Alright, this should be it. What in the mother freak? This is too much stuff! Alright. Leave me alone! 20 gold. Oh my. Well, okay then. What the freak do I do? Like, I really don't know what to do. Yes, down here for Temi Village. I'm turning all these lights back on. For these mushrooms. Yeah, these mushrooms are already on. Whoa, wait, what? Ow! Let me heal up real quick. Alright, do your worst. Oh, Jesus. Ow! Alright, I'm gonna flex with Aaron. And after that, I'm gonna go for the clean. I hope I won't die next time, but... Alright, that went well. Alright. Ow! Curses! Alright, get out of here. Out you go. Out you go. Out you go. Ow. No, 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 no. Ah! 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 A fate rests upon you. Micah! Stay determined. I love to, but, I got problems. Pardon me, Temi. Alright, that one's already lit. That one's on, too. That one's on, too. No! Oh my goodness. Okay, I know how to dodge that. I will not hug you. Now please spell me, look. Now, E. Yay! Thank goodness. 20 gold, thank you, thank you, thank you. Ah, look, new path. Get me out, 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 get me the freak out, please! Okay. Nah, there's more. Without candles or matches to guide them home, the monsters use crystals to navigate. Ah, okay. I think I get it. Oh no! I'm gonna let you clean. Green means clean! No. Ow. No, no. Clean some more! No. Ah! Thank you. Yay! I can spare Washua. Now there's only one thing to worry about. Alright, let's flex. Come on. What is this, sweat? Ow! Curses! I'm gonna flex again. Okay. Oh. Alright, that went well. One more time. And now he goes. Ugh. 55! That's a lot. Appreciate it. Oh, Jesus. Dang, I don't want to go this way. No. Oh. Come on, I'm just up there. No! Oh, darn it! Can't spread either of them. I will not hug you. Okay, what's going on? Oh! 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 Ow! Curse that soap! Let me heal up! Ah! Whoa, take these on me! Ow! Great. Get out of here. Ow! I'm not allowed to touch that! Oh, man. Clean! Green means clean. Thank you. Whoa! That? Sweet. 45 gold. Thanks a lot. No. Get me out, get me out, get me out, get me out, get me out! Ah, finally. I'm out of there. Oh. Behind you. Oh, no! Don't do it! Seven. Seven human souls. With the power of seven human souls, our king, King Asgore Dreamer, will become a god. With that power, Asgore can finally shatter the barrier. He will finally take the surface back from humanity and give them back the suffering and pain that we have endured. Understand, human? This is your only chance at redemption. Give up your soul, or I'll tear it from your body. Jesus. No. No, no! I'm dying! I'll help you fight! Yo! You did it! I'm dying, it's right in front of you! You got front row seats for a fight! Wait, who's he fighting? Hey! You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Get me out of here. You aren't gonna tell my parents about this, are you? Ah, new path. You've had a passing conversation. I say my wish. You promise you won't laugh at me? You hear a passing conversation. Of course I won't laugh. You hear a passing conversation. Someday, I'd like to climb this mountain where we're all buried under. Standing on the sky, looking at the world all around. That's my wish. You hear laughter. Hey, you say you want to laugh at it! You hear a passing conversation. Sorry, this is funny. That's my wish too. However, there is a prophecy. The angel, the one who has seen the surface, they will return, and the underground will go empty. Alright, I'm just gonna keep walking about. There's nothing else to do and nowhere else to go. Yo! Yo, I know I'm not supposed to be here. Yo, I know I'm not supposed to be here, but I wanna ask you something. Man, I've never had to ask anyone this before. Yo, you're human, right? Man, I knew it! Well, I know it now, I mean. Undyne told me, stay away from that human. So, I guess that makes us enemies or something. But I kinda stink at that. Yo, say something mean so I can hate you? Please? No! No hate! No mind hatred. Yo, what? So I have to do it? Here goes nothing. Yo, I hate your guts. Man, I'm such a turd. I'm gonna go home now. Yo, wait! Help! I tripped! Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. What are you standing around for? Get over here, dude! I actually had to do that while Undyne was still moving. Holy crap. Yo. Dude. If you wanna hurt my friend, you're gonna have to get through me first. She's gone. Yo, you really saved my skin. Guess being enemies was just a nice thought. We'll just have to be friends instead. Yeah, that sounds like a better option. Man, I should really go home now. My parents are worried sick about me. Yeah, you've been out of the house for too long. They are gonna be worried. Go home. You gotta go. Later, dude! Alright, off he goes. Now! Onward with adventure. Ah, crap. I have a feeling it's time. Nothing over here, nothing to react to, and I'm gonna go up. Yep! It's time. Seven human souls, and King Asgore will become a god. Six. That's how many we have collected thus far. Understand? Through your seventh and final soul, this world will be transformed. First, however, as is customary for those who make it this far, I shall tell you the tragic tale of our people. It all started long ago. No. You know what? Oh god! Screw it! Once I tell that story, we are about to die! Nyaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaaa You're just a coward! Hiding behind that kid so you could run away from me again! And let's not forget your whippy goody two-shoe stick! Ooh! I'm making such a difference by hugging random strangers! You know what would be more valuable to everyone? If you were dead! That's right, human! Your continued existence is a crime! Your life is all that stands between us and our freedom! Right now, I can feel everyone's hearts pounding together. Everyone's been waiting their whole lives for this moment. But we're not nervous at all. When everyone puts their hearts together, they can't lose. Now, human, let's end this. Right here, right now. I'll show you how determined monsters can be. Step forward when you're ready. I don't know what kind of voice to give Undying, so I decided to do this. Oh heck yeah, I'm saving. The wind is howling. You're filled with determination. Alright, Undying. That's it. That's it then. No more running away. Here I... Oh god, oh motherfucker. I'm going! Undying attacks. Undying. Attack 50, defense 20. The heroine that never gives up. As long as you're green, you can't escape. Unless you learn to face danger head on. You won't last a second against me. Undying bounces impatiently. Not bad. Then how about this? Smells like sushi. For years we dreamed of a happy ending. Geez. Now, Undying thinks of her friends and pounds the ground with her fist. And now, sunlight is just within our reach. Oh shoot. Smells like sushi. I won't let you snatch it away from us! Undying flips the spear impatiently. Nyah! Enough warming up! Ow, what the heck was that? You cheer! I didn't see it coming. Undying draws her finger across her neck. Mercy! Ha! I still can't believe you want to spare me! Oh, motherfucker! Oh, no! Undying flips her spear impatiently. But even if I spared you... let me be, please! Undying bounces impatiently. No human has ever made it past Asgore! Nice try! Haha! Undying towers threateningly! Honestly, killing you now is an act of mercy! What? Ow! Undying suplexes a huge boulder. Just because you can. Undying puts the spear impatiently. I'm gonna die! So stop being so damn resilient! Woo! Not this time. So, the werewolves are the ones who are gonna hit me. I see that now. What the hell are humans made out of? Anyone else would be dead by now! Undying flashes a menacing smile. Alphys told me humans were determined. Whoa! Ha! You thought you had me, but the moment I saw that happen, I see now what she meant by that. Oh, you got me on that one. But I'm determined too. Holy crap, I want all those. give me this crab apple. Determined to end this right now. Jesus, that was tricky. Right now! Undyne draws a finger across the neck. Right now! Undyne points heroically towards the sky. Undyne flips her spear impatiently. I must eat some more! Give me an apple food. Nyah! Die away, you little brat! Shoot! She caught me with one of them. I have to stay alive because I don't want to give her my snow piece. I will never take mercy from the likes of you! Undyne's eyes dart around to see if this is a prank. You will never spare me! I'm loving this battle, by the way. This is fun. Undyne is hyperventilating. You never escape from me! Oh geez, she's getting faster. Undyne is smashing spears on the ground. You never escape from me! Ow! Undyne is smashing spears on the ground. You'll never escape from me! Oh, geez. Smells like angryfish. You'll never escape from me! So I've heard. Ow. I don't want to use my snow piece! I want to keep my snow piece like I promised that snowman. You'll never escape from me! Undyne's eyes dart around to see if this is a prank. What else am I supposed to do? I'm not gonna do anything else. You never speak for me! Oh no! You cannot give up just yet. Micah! Stay determined. Curse your Undyne! That's it, then! No more running away! Here I come! Go! I'm going! As long as you're green, you can't escape! Unless you learn to face things head on, you won't last a second against me! Not bad. Then how about this? Undyne duplexes a huge boulder. Just because you can. For years, we've dreamed of a happy ending. My Barry thinks of her friends and pounds the ground with her fists. And now, sunlight is just within our reach! Undying towers threateningly. I won't let you snatch it away from us! Nyah! Enough, warm enough! Darn it! She caught me with that trick again! Undying flips her spear impatiently. Mercy! Ha! I still can't believe you want to spare me! Ow! Undying bounces impatiently. But even if I spare you, no human has ever made it past Asgore! Woo! That was close. Honestly, killing you is now it. Killing you now. Woo! Okay. Oh god. Oh geez. Alright. Give me my ice cream. No, give me my astronaut food. So stop being so damn resilient! What? Darn it! That happened twice! Undyne holds her fist in front of her and shakes her head. What the hell are humans made out of? Ow! Why'd I get hit by that? Undyne draws her finger across her neck. Anyone else be dead by now? Darn it, now I'm green again. Alphys told me humans were determined. Undyne suplexes a huge boulder, just because she can. I see now what she meant by that. What? I'm not taking any chances. I have to eat my crab apple. But I'm determined too. Ah, curses. Undyne flips her spear impatiently. Determined to end this right now! Crap, that was terrible! Right now! Look at the red arrows and go for that! What am I doing? Well, I ate my ice cream. Right now! Undyne thinks of a friend that pounds the ground with a fist. Yeah, I get the message now. Yeah! Fire, you little brat! What? Darn it, that happened a third time! Undyne thinks of a phantom. Yes. I will never take mercy for the likes of you! Undyne's eyes dart around to see if this is a prank. You will never spare me! You never escape from me! Escape? The words escape were in red. Maybe... I don't know what to do now. Ah! enough, I'm out of here. Why in the world?
Hey, what's up?
I was just thinking, you, me, and Unpiso all hang out sometime. I think you would make great pals. Let's meet up at her house later. Not the time, Pyrus. Come back here, you little punk. Help me. Come back here, you little punk. Sans. Armor so hot, but I can't give up. It's a good thing I caught the words being read, because fleeing is a word of escape. So I have to flee so I can escape. It's a water cooler. Take a cup of water? Yes. You take a cup of water. Here, you need this? Give Undyne the water? Don't fight me. Please don't fight me. I just want to help. Yay. It's a water cooler. Pick up water? Yes. Pick up water. Yes, because I would like to drink myself. A cup of water returned to the water cooler. Hey! How did it do that? Sans are gone! Aw, man, I couldn't speak to him. Huh? You weren't there before. Who the freak are you? Who are you? Oh, K. I was thirsty, so I came over from Waterfall to get a drink. Here. Oh, K. Are you just carrying that around to look sophisticated? Because it's not working. I wanted to give you this water, you jerk. I thought you wanted some water. Screw you. Bye. The water vanishes. The cup evaporated, too. Well, freak! I wanted to speak to Sans, but Sans just disappears. Screw this. I'm going back. Sans! I saw you. Where are you? I want to talk to you. Nah, it's not here. Alright, Sans isn't here. I'm not gonna go all the way back. And this weirdo is still here. He wants a drink, but doesn't want to get a drink. Sorry. Undyne, told us there was totally a human in the area. So, us royal guards are blocking off the elevator for now. Yeah! Even if the elevators aren't working anyway, we'll do our best, Miss Undyne. What? Seeing such a strange, bold laboratory in a place like this, you're filled with determination. I'm now in the Heartland. All right. Hey, it's a lobbity dobbity do. Hey, lobbity dobbity do. No, why not? Swalala! I'm the river man. River man. Or am I the river woman? It doesn't really matter. I look right in my boat. Would you care to join me? Why in the boat? Yeah, why not? Where will we go today? Take me to the snow then. And then we're off. Tra-la-la, the wall. water is very wet today. Come again sometime. Trouble all. Okie dokie. I'm back in the snow then, and that thing is still doing its thing. What's Papyrus's house? That Papyrus caught me when I was in the middle of trying not to die. Oh, wait. I just thought about something. I'm back in snow then. Take me back to that shrine. Door's locked. Has Papyrus been in here? No, he's not at home. Yo, what? Hey, look what's here. It's some kind of inflatable mascot. It's not clear how this is going to encourage anyone to donate. Well, I'm doing it anyway because it's a mysterious shrine. 0 out of 8, okay. Do it. 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 And do it. Click, the box is filled with coins. Dog Nation level 4. Perhaps if you leave and return, the donations will be used for something. I'm actually glad to have to come back here. Let me call Papyrus real quick. Yo, Papy! Snow then! Home of Papyrus! That's the slogan, right? Alright, that was a useful call. That was a rather waste of time. Take me back. Trouble all. Careful, right? Line the boat. Yes. Where will we go today? Take me back to Hotland. Then we're off. And now this thing has feet. The boat has feet. Trouble all. Tenny Village. The room before the Darkening Lantern Room. Darkening Lantern Room. Okay. Come again sometime. Swalala. Alright, I'm gonna walk in here now. In the lab. Yellow. It's you? Yeah, it's me. It's too dark to see near the walls. 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 Alright, alright! How about a light switch? Oh! My god! I didn't expect you to show up soon! I haven't showered! I'm barely dressed! It's all messy and... Hiya! I'm Dr. Alphys. I'm Asko's Royal Scientist. But I'm not one of the bad guys. Actually, since you stepped down on the ruins, I've been observing your journey through my console. Your fights, your friendships, everything. I was originally going to stop you, but watching someone on the screen really makes you root for them. So now I want to help you. Using my knowledge, I can easily guide you through Hotland. I know a way right to Asgore's castle, no problem. Well, actually, that was just a tiny issue. A long time ago, I made a robot named Metaton. Originally, I built him to be an entertainment robot. Like a robotic TV star or something. Anyway, recently I decided to make him more useful. You know, just some small practical adjustments. Anti-human combat features? Of course, when I saw you coming, I immediately decided I had to remove those features. Unfortunately, I may have made a teensy mistake while doing so. And now he's an unstoppable killing machine with a thirst for human blood? But, Jesus, once it's tricky. Excuse me. I'm okay. But, hopefully we won't run into him. Did you hear something? Yeah, I did. I wonder who that could be. Oh no. There I go.
Oh yeah. Welcome, beauties, to today's quiz show. Oh boy, I can already tell it's gonna be a great show. Everyone give a big hand for a wonderful contestant. Never played before, gorgeous. Never played before, gorgeous. No problem. It's simple. There was only one rule. Answer correctly. Or you die.
Yeah, that's very nice, you freaking robot, you. Melaton attacks! I'm not gonna cry. Attack 30, defense 255 against this motherfucking robot. His metal body renders him invulnerable to attack.
Let's start with an easy one. What's the price for answering correctly? Right! Okay, the quiz still continues. Here's a terrific prize! What's the king's full name?
I know that one.
Correct! What a terrific answer! Enough about you. Let's talk about me! What are robots made of? Too easy for you, huh?
I appreciate that help, by the way, Alphys. The quiz will continue.
Here's another easy one for you.
What? Two trains. Yeah, just give me the D.
Wonderful. I'm astounded, folks.
I know I said give me the D, but I meant give me the answer D. So let's just get that out of the way and out of our systems. I meant D as in the answer D, not that D. Good, all right, moving on.
Don't count on your victory. How many flies are in this jar? Correct! You're so lucky today! Let's play memory game. What monster is this?
Oh, I know that one. That's a pocket. Ow, ow, ow! Oh, that was a trick! I'm sorry, Alphys, that didn't look like it.
But can you get this one? Would you smooch a ghost?
Worse than no.
Great answer, I love it. The quiz will continue. Here's a simple one. How many letters are in a Metaton? Of course that was easy for you. It's time to break up the big guns! In the dating simulation video game, Nemo Kissy...
Oh! I know this one! In the food shop, they're going to ask me by ice cream for all the fun, by snail, flavors, and snail, and what's the... It's one of my favorite parts of the... It's actually very powerful message of our friendship, and...
Alphys. You aren't helping our contestant, are you? Ooh! You should have told me. I'll ask a question. You'll be sure to know the answer to. Who does Mr. Alphys have a crush on? See, Alphys? I told you it was obvious. Even the human figured it out. Yes, she scrawls her name in the margins of her notes. She names programming variables after her. She even writes stories of them together. I feel so bad for Alphys. Alphys, I want you to know I don't want to do this to you.
I know you look embarrassed and humiliated, but this wasn't my plan. I don't want to do this to you.
Showing a domestic life. Probability of crush, 101%. Margin of error, 1%. Well, well, well. With Dr. Alphys helping you, the show has no dramatic tension. We can't go on like this. But, this was just the pilot episode. Next up, more drama, more romance, more bloodshed. Until next time, darling.
I missed one question because I was so fooled about the fact that there was a frocket there. And Alphys even told me to go for the answer, but I ignored her answer. I ignored her advice. It was dumb of me. But at least I didn't die. But I did miss one question. Well, that was certainly something. No hard feelings, Alphys, about you having a crush on our night.
That last question. He wasn't supposed to ask that one.
Okay. The space behind the wall is only a few feet wide. Okay. Wait!
Let me give you my phone number. But then, maybe, if you need help, I could...
What?
Where'd you get that phone? It's ancient. It doesn't even have texting. Wait a second. Wait a second, please. Here, I upgraded it for you. It can do texting, items. It's got a keychain. I even signed you up for the Underground's number one social network. Now we're officially friends. I'm going to the bathroom.
Okay. It's a bag of dog food. It's half full. The fridge is filled with instant noodles and soda. Take a package of noodles. Now do it. You got the instant noodles. It's a beat-up figurine of a female human with cat ears. Seems like the notes to something, but it's all written in chicken scratch. It seems like a walkthrough to a game, or... It's a computer. It's assessing some kind of puzzle in snow day. A garbage can, which is pretty cute. It's a video feed of your location. Well, I looked at everything, but I don't see a save point. I must save! It's a bathroom sign. Scientific books, they seem very dusty. All these books are labeled human history. Right now, this is going to take a while. You look inside a book. It's a comic of a giant robot fighting a beautiful alien princess. There's nothing to strike you as very accurate. VHSs and DVDs of various cartoons. They are all labeled human history. All these books are labeled human history. You look inside a book. It's a comic book. Two scantily clad shelves are flinging energy pancakes at each other. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. All these books are labeled human history. You look inside a book. It's a comic book. A hideous android is running to school with toast in its mouth. Seems like it's late. This doesn't strike you as very accurate. Pink goop drips from this strange machine. Pink goop drips from this strange machine. Looks like Alphys' work table. Seems dusty. The wardrobe is full of dirty lab coats and a single clean dress. There are letters from many monsters here. Foggit, Snowy, Fargo. They're all unopened. An incredible invention. When not in use, this bed folds into an extremely easy-to-draw box. It's a promo poster for Metaton TV premiere. On the flap, it says, "Thank you for making my dreams come true." There must be a save point somewhere, though. Like, where? Alpha's updated status. Just realized I didn't watch Undying fight the human. Okay, there may not be a safe point, but I'm just gonna go ahead and end this episode off here. If you enjoyed this video, you can go ahead and click the like button for me. If you'd like to see my channel, please subscribe. The playthrough will continue. Count on it. See you later.